guys, David Acosta, aka Mr. Go Travel, out here in Shadwell, making my way to Victoria to catch up with my brother for the England game, England versus Sweden, the 2018 World Cup quarterfinals. Man, I can't believe I'm even saying those words out of my mouth, but it's coming home. David Acosta, aka Mr. Go Travel, out here.
For
the next
half an hour, yeah? No one in for half an hour, just playing, okay?
Get in there.
I made it.
What were they saying out there? I actually filmed it. They said, as soon as I was there, they said, no one's coming in for half an hour. I was like, Baba Kulo! I'm here with the brother Toby DaCosta. We are at Greenwood Bar here in Victoria. England versus Sweden. Quarterfinals. Can't even believe I'm saying it. This is crazy. Love it, man. Oh, mate. It's a cue for the men's as well. All right, well, I'm going to see you guys at half time.
Thank you.
Brazil. Gonna see you Wednesday, 7 p.m. for the quarter semi-finals. Yes.
England's on shutdown.
Hey, it's coming home! Woo! Hi, mate. It's no, it's coming home.
It's coming home.
It's coming home!
It's coming home!
It's coming home!
It's coming home!
England's on shutdown right now.
I think they think it's coming home.
What do you think of Tottenham? What do you think of shit? We hate Tottenham, and we hate Tottenham. But we like Kane and Dele Alli. And Trippier. Wait, all of them play for Tottenham? Arsenal. Shh. Do you guys know that it's coming home? It's coming home. It's coming home. Coming home, guys.
Coming home.
Football's coming home.
I can't wait.
Mate, you know it's coming home, right? It's coming home, mate. It's coming home, mate.
It's coming home. It's coming home.